I'll be speaking during the session.
On Monday, Councilmember Jim Graham became just the second council member to be formally reprimanded by the D.C. City Council.
Today is an uncomfortable day for the Council of the District of Columbia.
Monday's vote deals with an issue that started back in May 2008 when Graham met with developer Warren Williams Jr. According to several people in the meeting, Graham offered to support Williams' bid for the lottery contract if Williams dropped a proposal to develop a property owned by Metro.
I don't know if he was offering his vote, but he certainly was trying to wheel and deal in a place where I think that the people don't expect us to be.
I think it's time to put this behind us. I have very important responsibilities as chairman of the Human Services Committee.
The council also voted to strip Graham of his authority to oversee alcohol issues in the city.
Losing this particular responsibility in these circumstances is difficult for me.
Councilmember Marion Barry was the only council member other than Graham to vote against the measure that passed on Monday.
Now, Jim Graham has not been given an opportunity to put on the defense before an impartial body. Everybody on this council is not impartial.
Graham, who is up for re-election next year, has not said whether he will seek re-election. For WashingtonExaminer.com, I'm Steve Doty.